Hey everybody, welcome to the card of the day, the Chariot. The Chariot. We all love the Chariot. This man who is driving a reinless sphinx. He's driving the Chariot. He has no reins. He is so spiritually advanced, he can now drive this thing with his mind. He uses his telepathy. That's what sort of the canopy is about. The canopy, the black, is absence of color, which is the occult. And up there, the absence of color can either be the occult or it can be ignorance, but in this point it's the occult. And the stars of the above him shows that he has spiritually advanced. All right, he has the square on his chest, the square of honesty, showing that he speaks from his heart. He shows the different colors in the Sphinx is because it is the mix of black and white. I have to say, the other day I had a reading and I saw someone literally with one half of their face black and one half of their face white. And I said, is that someone that sees every issue as black and white, no gray? And she said, yes, that's the mistake. The reason these colors are exchanged is because he can see gray area. What is the greatest thing that looks like? He looks like a warrior. He looks like he is afraid of nothing. How many times a day do we get all wound up in afraid of something that we can't control? Okay? Something that we're trying to control. It has to do with other people. It has to do with other decisions. This is a big one for me. I'm trying to get into this space of it will be, will it will be. A couple people I work with got really angry with me last week. And I was like, oh no, what if they quit? And then I was like, well, then they quit. Then you know what? You wait and you get somebody new. Okay? But I couldn't sit in that all day. That awful feeling where you're waiting for something to happen and you don't know if it's gonna or it's gonna be good or bad. Forget it. I wash away the fear of what I can't control. Okay? How much mental aerobics comes off you when you say that? I wash away the fear of what I can't control. Okay? If we could live like this, oh my God, the whole planet would just be so different. I wash away my fear of what I can't control. Try that, folks. When something comes up and you start to get anxious, try that. I wash away my fear of what I can't control. All right, everybody, have a great day.